Good morning. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector. Hey, there's two types of people out there. Those who respond and those who react. And the coronavirus is actually letting people know what kind of person they are. Those who respond, they take baby steps. They're slow to adopt new methods like using Zoom. They want to think things over. Those who react, however, they just go for it. They're bold. The future belongs to those who are bold. So what if you go out there and try something new and you fail? Fail big, because you realize all I need to do is make some small adjustments and keep trying and adjust and try and adjust and try, and you will be so far ahead of everyone else. Maybe you don't need to rely on anyone else to give you a job in the future. If this is you, if you're looking for some ideas on how to do that, direct message me. And have a great day. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector.